Hello, hello, hello. So today I'm going to Angrignon Park. We're going to walk in the park. Actually, I was here last Wednesday. Today's Wednesday too. It's currently 4:20 in the afternoon. It's after work. And when I was uploading my video, I accidentally deleted it. So I am free walking the walk. How is that? So welcome to Angrignon Park. Windy today. It's good weather. Good weather to walk. I just feel bad. This last time when I started walking from here, the ducks were here. Now I don't see them. Too bad. The first 8 minutes, no, first 20 minutes of my video was deleted. And oh, they're here. They are here. But not all of them. Not all the ducks that I saw last time. So bad. Look at that. Doki doki. Yep. One swimming in there. So I'm gonna take a nature walk. Oh, they're here. They are being fed. Okay. Lada manok ng mapakpakan. di manok dentro no kur 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 kuno mo dati bagas nga pa moy barsag ka mort nung da game man manok tiket pato din nok kay da pa. Alright. Yeah, last time I was saying I didn't bring my bug spray, and today I didn't bring my bug spray also. My goodness. Ugh. They're eating here in the park. There's no one. You don't see anybody, like a lot. You can see somebody, but not a lot, because it's during the weekdays. I know you're gonna say, oh, there's not a lot of people, because this is Wednesdays after work, so people, when they finish working, they just go home, they eat, they go out to their park nearest to them. Maybe the people who are here are living nearby. That's one. Or they come for a date or a walk, nature walk. The jog. Madilim ng konti. Like the first time I came here, it was too hot. Not really, really too hot, because there's a lot of trees. It's brighter than now. Brighter than now. The boxy. Eh? Nagkanta akpay ti the giant. Pagbaktang aduan ni Jan Sawak. Na-delete mat. Sayang. Sayangers. Don't tell me todo. I didn't come Monday and Tuesday because the weather said it's gonna rain. Now there's no rain, but it looks like it's going to rain. Not a bit. They have a swamp. Ado seedlings da fish babasit da pa eh. That the day pa man bakit ka nakay oh. Excuse me, dama lang ang day dito yung apato. Thank you. Pa-relax niya talaga, Ti. Ganun. Okay, kahit kung ano siya, kagtugawak dito. Sit down and watch, listen to the water. Sound of the water. Pabigla kayo ito, no? Tikatuloy na ito. Very bright. Kasi, ay dyan itong deko. Dyan saan nga na-delete. Man. Come on, Mr. Sun. Come out. Pantayo bisitaan di ay party park nga kanayang mga umayan. We always come here before when there's no pandemic, I think. But I don't usually come with the BBAC organization, only sometimes. But they do their picnic here, they do their meetings, and bring the gongs. Ay, nako. Gamsa ako naman. Sala-salami ah. Yeah. People come here for a walk. Bakit may sadya niya? Dark talaga. It's gloomy, nyamatan. The time I decided to come, it's like this. It's supposed to be 22 degrees today. I don't know where the sun went. Hiding behind the clouds. Let's see. Naga. Alright. They have a children's park here. I think I came here. They have a washroom on your left. There. Washroom. Just in case you want to go pee pee and do the other thing. Oh, nagluto. It's not a lot of people. Mga longaw da lang sa mga kaslado tao. So, eto, dati slide da, dati siso da. Ano kong nga mo pala dyan? Or I can. Naglawa. This park is very big. It's large. Humongous. Imagine when there was no pandemic, on the weekends this is full. This park is full of life. Okay, I'm gonna show you where we always stay, the dragonfly. Ay! Ito man nagkagato. Wisit nga lamok. Magkatal tumang data. Okay, we always stay on this side. This part of the park. Here we go. Abay ti danom. And near the children's park. Dapat tingnan maturo ko diyan eh. Hindi. Okay, so this spot. Dito kami nag. Dito kami nag stay na park. Sometimes on the other side, sometimes here. Kasi dito kami ti washroom. Kasi dito kami pagayaman ti ubing. Is good. But the wrong side of it, wrong side. London Bridge. Danong manan, danong. Here's the water. Hi. Baba ang tatak. May awan na din. Nalamok.
Évidemment.
Imagine na naka dyan park kasi kalawa o ang pag-isibukan. Nada din makita nga bush cut dyan. Yep, it's vid. No people. Ay, naglawa dito yung park. Ang trail na dito eh. Sa Morot, Kenyana, napapananda. And then, nagsubli. Nagsubli. Pagbaikan and everything, pagwalking, pagmuni-munian, pagdaytan. Umulputan na nga pa dati. I wonder why. I come here but not on this part. I'm gonna tell my message. Water fountain just in case makainom yung makainom. Is it working though? Oops, it's not working. Wala na nga talaga yung trail. Oh, dagahan ti pag turn ng ijing at pasadway. Okay. This lane is for biking. Saluto ka magnagpakas siya ngayon. Sabi ako. Ang mati makita na sa mga espesyal. Okay, I'm going back. All the way there is the end and then you come back. So I'm gonna turn from here. I'm gonna turn from here. Sound of nature. Tingnan tayo ang kinabilan dati ito gawan dito eh. Hindi nga dati magkit-kita dito eh. Bandog the gije the nagna. You're gonna sit down here. and look in front of them and relax. They'll listen to the birds. I think. Pag-uwi ng angin. Minutes walk entre Jean Chevalier. Pavilion de l'État. Huwag ay empty trail na dito eh. Pabalin ka gaya maglikaw, you can go around. I'm not gonna do that though. I didn't bring my bug spray and I don't know, the mosquitoes love to bite me. Because you can go around the pond. This park is big. Until on the other side. I don't even know why I missed their son. No exercise. Here, very, very relaxing. Though may have a picnic. Lang lang ito dito. No food for you. I'm not gonna give food. Sorry. You're not alone. This is close. I have to go around.